score. Three bombs for Eibner, seven RBIs. Hogs go on to roll 19-7. They hit a school record, 9 home runs. Mr. Van Horn, very happy afterwards.
It's that time of the year when, you know, players play, and this is what it's all about, and they all want to be out there, and just appreciate the effort from all of them.
First off, hitting 9 home runs in one game is pretty unbelievable. I've never seen that before. That was just unbelievable by the offense. And, you know, Brett, you know, having that fracture in his hand, you know, it's been bugging him, but, you know, he shows a lot of heart coming out and, you know, playing through that pain and, you know, doing it for the team. And I think that shows a lot of heart.